not a test. This is your biohazard warning system. Due to the new COVID-19 virus, the following measures come into effect. We are announcing the start of the immediately effective nationwide quarantine, which has been officially approved by the United States government.
Wow,
commencing at the siren, leaving your own household, even for medical or everyday errands, will be a criminal offense and will be punished with state-forced quarantine and, depending on the severity of the quarantine violation, death. Visits to relatives, neighbors, or friends will be illegal during this time. No one has been granted immunity from the quarantine. No citizen or group will be exempt. All emergency services will be suspended until further notice and cannot be reached. Every household will receive a monthly data volume of 400 megabytes in order to keep the network load under control. There is currently no time limit for these measures. We hope for yourself and your family to be prepared for the worst. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
Bet.
Just a girl and she's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
She goes by, you take and see the flame that's in her eyes. Watch her as she's lighting up the night.